I'm hoping to achieve victory. I want to win.
My biggest achievement is beating Jay in the one-on-one challenges.
I have no idea how I'm going to go in the outback. I'm scared.
I struggled living in the outback. It was a lot harder than I thought and was really tough on my body.
The hardest thing about Survivor is being away from my home and my family.
The hardest thing in Survivor is having zero energy from the lack of food we're eating.
I feel like the easiest part will be the challenges. I honestly feel like I'll be good at them.
Nothing in Survivor was easy. It was all difficult and challenging.
I have a feeling I'm going to find two hidden immunity idols.
I found zero hidden immunity idols.
I want to orchestrate at least two blindsides.
I orchestrated zero blindsides except maybe one on myself.
I want to be remembered as the guy that gave it his all and made moves when they needed to be made.
I'll be remembered on Survivor for being myself and a genuine person.